The binational artist Tanya Aguinga pushes the power of art to transform the United States-Mexico border from a site of trauma to a creative space for personal healing and collective expression. Her video, Grapple, made in 2018, features the artist's durational embrace of the fence at Tijuana. The artist uses her shirt to grapple the fence physically, but also to signify both sides of her identity. My impotent and shaky grip attempts to take ownership of this physical and emotional space. Tanya Aguinga is a Los Angeles-based artist, designer, and activist. Her work provokes conversations surrounding gender and nationality, often drawing from her background as a Mexican-American woman and mother. Aguinga crafts furniture, textiles, wearable pieces, sculptures, and site-specific installations that incorporate a range of natural materials from beeswax to wool to human hair. Using the collaborative nature of craft, she promotes collective creation with communities, spearheading art-based advocacy projects, including the Border Art Workshop and AMBOS, Art Made Between Opposite Sides, spanning the US-Mexico border, which seeks to document the emotions of commuters crossing in and gives voice to binational artists. Aguinga grew up in Tijuana, Mexico, crossing the border into San Diego to attend school. She completed her graduate studies at the Rhode Island School of Design. Both Border Turner and Grapple are included in the R21 Borderlands series, available on the website of R21 for your review. Working in painting and textiles, Natalia Nakazava, community-driven project exploring ideas of transnationality, cultural identities, storytelling, archives, and patterns of immigration. Nakazava pulls images from the online open access collection of the Metropolitan Museum of Art, with a focus on objects that embody historical moments of cultural exchange. These objects are then collaged into portraits and produced as large textiles. Nakazawa's work encourages critical engagement with personal histories, utilizing the familiar, warm format of the tapestry as a means of creating objects that can be simultaneously confronting and disruptive. Natalia received her MFA in studio practice from California College of the Arts and BFA from the Rhode Island School of Design. David Antonio Cruz spent his youth protecting himself with an invisible shield, not to draw attention to himself in order to avoid being bullied or harassed. I spent so much of my early years trying to navigate that space silently, remembers Cruz, who found solace in art. It was the safest thing for me. It was just a way for me to create a place for myself. So much of my work now is a reaction to that, said Cruz of his younger years. Now his portraits portrays those who fell victims to violence targeted at homosexuals. Cruz would piece together their lives, collecting images and videos from social media, posting them on his studio wall. I wanted to become part of my consciousness. I want them to filter into my life in every possible way, he said. Most of Cruz's subjects are strangers to him. Cruz shrouds his memory in large, exquisite backgrounds, painting them as stars, divas, and models, giving his characters the allure, beauty, glamour, and pride that they should have celebrated in life. In doing so, Cruz preserves their legacy in a way that is traditionally reserved for the wealthy. Cruz created his paintings as a memorial to the black and brown trans migrants and asylum seekers escaping the violence in their home countries who have become victims of rape, exploitation, and assault during their journey to the United States. Cruz teaches painting at Tufts University in Boston. I hope that you enjoyed taking it in and thinking with us about the future of our country through the eyes of these artists. Please be in touch and share your responses. I can be reached by email tikonova.y@easternconnecticut.edu, and I'm going to spell it for you, tikonova@easterncity.edu, or by phone 860-465-4625. My name is Yulia Tikhonova, and I'm the curator of this exhibition. Thank you very much.